Hello again, everybody, and I hope you're having a wonderful week. I miss you guys so much, and I'll see you very soon. But before this week is over, you guys have one more activity you need to do. That's right, you need to take another video. Your first ones were so good. Okay, so in this video, I want you to tell me, how has this week been? Has it been good or bad? Boring, exciting? Tell me about it. Then, I want you to tell me, what will you do this weekend? So I want, hello teacher, this week has been, and this weekend I will, tell me about your plans for this weekend. I'm excited to hear about it. The next thing I want you to do, I'm going to send you three photos. Photo one, two, and three. I want you guys to tell me what's going on in the photo. Tell me as much about the photo as you can, just like we've been practicing. Who's in the photo? What are they doing? Do you think this is a happy moment? A hard moment, a sad moment. Tell me how you feel about this photo. What's going on? The more you tell me, the better your video will be and the more your speaking will practice. So I look forward to seeing you guys' videos. Tell me about your week, your weekend, and the three photos. I'll see you soon.